Let me start recording before I even get in Waynesboro. Just in case this motherfucker think he gonna pull me over tonight. Make sure it's on video that I am not speeding. I am going 55. I got my shit on cruise control at 55. At 55 and a 55. So I'm not speeding on a fucking bit. But back to the back about the situation with the ticket. This motherfucker got me for going exceeding the speed limit. Like, so I could have been going 40 fucking miles an hour in 35. Just exceeding the speed limit. Unlawfully exceeding the speed limit and shit. Whatever. So, I mean, what if I was going 40 and a 35? I heard they changed laws around here where if you're going 1 mile over the fucking speed limit, they can pull your ass over. I don't know if that's, you know what I'm saying, he used that shit on me or what, but I was not going that fast. That shit got me pissed off because I just got my fucking license back. That's why I ain't even want to get my license back, to be honest. I swear to God I did. Because I knew as soon as I got back on the road, you know what I'm saying, they seen me after a while, they gonna start targeting my ass. They gonna start pulling me over. That's basically what they did. Stop at the store, get me some cigarettes, a blunt wrap, cigarettes and a blunt wrap, that's it. I gotta be careful spending money, I gotta save my shit. That motherfucker sitting up there. It looks like I see something sitting up there. If it is, they got their lights off and shit. Seems like if this motherfucker would have been posted up though, he would have been able to get my speed. He would have had a speed gun out, radar or something. That's what I'm saying. These motherfuckers ain't shit, man. These cops can't be trusted worth shit. Saved a little bit of gas. Damn, that motherfucker got his bright ass lights all up in my motherfucking rear view. Jesus. Look like it was motherfucking daylight. Shit, there I go speeding again. Damn, look at this 18-wheeler flying. Where's the police at to pull his ass over? Trash, man. Garbage. I still don't know where this motherfucker was at. I really don't. I really, truly don't know where this motherfucker was at. I'm about to go ahead and end the video, though. I gotta move some money. I'll be back on later. I'll see y'all later.